Morning America, breaking news. President Trump responds to the Russia investigation bombshell.
Fake news.
The new report that he tried to fire special counsel Robert Mueller just 1 month into the job.
Flu emergency. The alarming new cases. A young mother dying after caring for her family. And the 12-year-old boy also passing away. Now an entire school district in Florida is shut down and supplies of Tamiflu running out.
Breaking overnight. Put on notice. Every member of the USA Gymnastics Board told to resign in the wake of that abuse scandal. Now the investigation into the famed Caroli Ranch.
And Photoshop fail. Can you spot what's wrong with one of the world's most famous spreads in the world? What two of Hollywood's biggest stars, Oprah and Reese Witherspoon, are saying about it this morning.
Live in Times Square, this is PMX.